Reaming is the operation of finishing and sizing a hole which has been already drilled or bored. Here the tool is used is reamer, which has been multiplied cutting edges. The reamer is held on tailstock spindle either directly or through drill chuck and is held stationary while work is revolved at slow speed. Now tapping is the operation of cutting internal threads of small diameter using multi-point cutting tool called as tap. In lathe machine, the work is mounted on chuck or faceplate and revolved at slow speed. A tap of required size held on special fixture which is mounted on tailstock spindle.